I always got bullied because of my wallet. Times have changed.